soprano saxophone, who was used by Sid Vicious many, many years before. But he kind of discovered it, I guess. I'm not sure of the whole story, but he took to it. And and on this recording, I actually wasn't going to play on this recording, but I mean on this tune. But he actually did on the recording. He starts on tenor, and then he comes back in on soprano. Not that. Bueno. So that's the soprano saxophone. We're going to continue with a compliment from an album, and the year escapes me. I want to say around maybe 63, but it's a wonderful record of his entitled Coltrane Plays the Blues, and this is Mr. Day.